Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to take a quick look at the etsy shadow file on Linux systems. It contains a lot of useful information pertaining to user accounts and is a file that can only be viewed or changed with root or sudo access. Now, each line in the file is going to look like what we see up here. This big long line here, and you can see I've annotated it to point out which field is which in this colon separated file. So the first field is the username. The second long field here is the encrypted password. Then we have the date that the password was last changed, and that is expressed as a date in the number of days since January 1st, 1970. And then we have here, that's the minimum password age, which means they can't keep a password for less than 9 days. So if they change it, they can't just change it right back again. And 99 is the number of days that the password can exist. And this 9 here is an indication of how many days they're warned about their password. Well, that is the Linux tip for the etsy shadow file. If you have a question or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the IDG Tech Talk channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and networkworld.com.